good morning, y'all. This is Miss Alice, and this is Bentley. This is the New York kid. He belongs to the store across the street, which is Alamo Pizza and Hamburger Joint, the very best in town, I might say. Bentley is here to draw the ticket, the winning ticket for our Christmas cactus that all of you guys have been buying tickets for. And you remember I promised each one of you that I would draw your ticket. Well, Bentley's going to do it for us, so if you don't win, it's Bentley's fault.
Thank you, sir. It's not my fault. It's Terry's fault.
Are we getting close to being ready?
We're ready.
Okay, now you reach in there and you stir it up because the winner of the ticket that you pull out wins the Christmas cactus. This whole thing.
So it better be my ticket.
Your dad's got tickets in there too, so maybe you'll win it. Okay, so reach in there. We stirred and stirred and stirred. Reach in there, stir them up. Stir them up some more. Stir them up a whole bunch. Stir them up a whole bunch. And when you feel like the time is right, just grab one. That one. Okay.
Oh my goodness.
And what does it say? Margaret. And a phone number. So we're going to call Margaret. And tell her that she won. You drew her ticket and she won the Christmas cactus.
So sweet.